my neighbor decided to chop down this beautiful red pepper tree, which was a sad day, but as a gardener, I hit up the arborist and I said, hey, can you just chop it and mulch it directly into my yard? So I turned the tree into fertilizer for the garden.